doing runs for that mount, Sunshine.
Oh, how much? Really?
Over here on my guild. They're doing carries for it too. They haven't. I think we're making sure they drop two this week. And then we're gonna start carries next week. And I think we're gonna carry one, and then one's gonna go to. Oh, fuck. Then the troll empire will rise again.
You lost him?
Yeah.
Sorry. I didn't see him around the corner. 100% on ghost. Whoa, what? How can he pursue? He can pursue the tank?
Mm-hmm.
I am super sorry. I have never, ever, ever been chased. We got two dinos that need to go down.
Yeah. We got Duckleaf. Why is he dying?
That's through cooldowns.
Run away, little girl. Yeah, up the stairs.
Yeah.
Yep. It's be hard to catch up now. Everyone stand on the other side of the. If you stand on this side, you never have to worry about that.
Sorry, bad on that one, guys.
Worse.
I was eating and getting my food buff.
Oh, don't pull. Oh, he's here, never mind.
Yeah, you can pull. We all good? Everyone ready?
Yeah. Be nice to get a decent roll sometime today. Moving further to this other side. You can just keep back and forth to these two pillars. You don't have to bring them all the way back.
Weren't some of the pillars bugged for line of sight?
No, this pillar and the other pillar are fine.
I think it's the bug.
Dude, yeah, why is my camera like fucking spazzing out right now? What is this? Yep, we're good. Yep, got him. So, if you get too close to that wall, it basically says.
Yep. That's why I didn't do it.
What wall? The further wall?
Yeah. The wall to the or west, yeah.
Yeah, it, like, automatically just threw me all the way back into his mouth.
DPS.
Razan was a powerful lord. Perhaps you will make a worthy sacrifice for Zul.
First.
Goes to you next.
Yep.
Yeah, these things hurt, man.
Alright, well, I have bust up. Do you want to pull into the pack to the right?
Don't have combust?
I don't have combust until 20 okay. seconds, 30 seconds. Bus is back. Can we keep going this way, or do we go back downstairs?
No, we gotta get that middle spire.
Okay. Just gonna grab that second boss.
Remember, there's gonna be swords with him. Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kill the T1. Tijuana or whatever.
Tijuana?
Tijuana. I mean, this guy we can just kill. The faster we kill, the better.
Far away from him. Y'all have to fucking help. I have zero want to get trucked by this guy.
Yeah, the next pack's gonna be a decent pack.
Okay. Just going the slime dude. What his name is?
You're gonna combust a witch.
Add pack right in front of the
totem. Yeah.
Okay. You tell me when you're ready.
You going to go?
I'm good to go?
Yeah.
Hold on, waiting for the DK.
Sorry, my ghoul is in combat.
Oh dear.
Alright, I'm going. He's on his way.
Alright, combusting witch doctor.
Get a stun when I bubble. I got first. We could probably take this right to Vokal. We got lost.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yep. All dead. You wanna do the same totems again?
Yeah.
I'll army on the actual boss, don't worry about him.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, we good?
Yep.
3, 2.
Beware. I'm pretty far behind. I'm trying to save cooldowns for the boss.
I'm stopping on
20.
Beware. I'm at 15.
Beware.
4% right now.
2, 1. Oh my god.
You die with me!
Alright, fucking lust.
It's personals.
He, one of the casts went off. We're good, just make sure we don't kill it in front of the gate. Be nice to get a roll sometime today.
Oh, there we go.
How did that happen?
Probably ignite.
It's fine, just stand boss, stand boss. Sorry guys, I didn't know. I thought when the gate's up, you can't pull them.
No worries.
I think my ignite got it. So it looked like.
Good, good. Well,
we pull them back to.
We're gonna have to go to the boss room, and then we can shroud out.
Shroud to the other obelisk.
Yep, and then just kill it down on the stairs. Close. Don't kill that totem until the witch doctor's dead. Go ahead, pull.
I don't have a tune that's as good as my warrior up here.
You're next, Ghost. I got next. You're not gonna be able to see these on the stairs. Next, Alex.
Ready?
I got first in round zone. Left push shocker.
Yeah, bust.
You ready? All of it?
Yeah. I got star roach doctor. I kicked
that. Oh,
that
me too.
Still on star. find this witch doctor dead yet. You got half, you're good. Come on, come on, come on. They all jump to you?
Stay back here. You know you're good, James.
Jesus.
Should have stayed up there.
Don't they avoid or evade?
No. Nope. The whole point of it is for you to stay up there so you only take the damage and they don't jump to anyone.
I always thought I had to come down because if I stayed up there, they evaded everyone else.
Nope.
My apologies.
You can do it on the little,
on the outside ledge, too. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, the ledge that I just fell off. Oh, we had to go up to the left, or to the live side anyway.
Sorry, man. Scuffing your 15, James. My apologies. Oh my god, really?
Might need it for the middle pack. I'll have my cooldowns up by the time.
Yeah, I'll be good on cooldowns for the middle pack.
Yeah.
So, Buster?
Mm-hmm. Let me army. No, or... let me army first.
Okay.
Alright, go.
Tell me when.
Whenever James says he's good.
You came from the drone, but you will leave behind your bones.
Eli, I'll let you stun them when they come out. You don't know when the stun's coming.
I got the. I don't have it right now.
I'm gonna run out and get my blood now because I'm slow.
I'll save my stun for this guy.
Sorry, James.
Must my thanks for killing the priestess. You have only succeeded in strengthening my hold on the temple.
You disappoint your true master.
Yeah. I mean,
sure you don't get into combat here.
To be honest, like. To be honest, like, we could have easily timed this key with this group if we didn't screw up a couple times.
Or Razan.
Yeah. We lost, like, 4 minutes on Razan because tyrannical bosses are, like, 3 to 4 minutes.
We grab this, bird?
Yeah.
That was on Ghost. Sorry, Ghost.
No, that's fine. It's not your fault. I mean, we have a lot of mess up.
Spawn right next to me.
Beware.
Let your soul be shattered.
When you grapple and one takes a fucking hard left right into you.
It was funny because I watched that ELAD and there was like that half second where I watched you grapple. I was like, oh, he's safe. And then I watched your health move. I was like, oh, fuck. Oh.
Go to the corner. Get in the corner, corner, corner.
Beware.
Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
All I'm doing during that is controlling those ads.
Take it when he dies.
It's an auto trade.